Hello, boys and girls, Miss Holloway here. We are going to learn how to name numbers in different ways. We're going to start with the number 1,200. Now, I know that this is 1,200 because the videos that we showed yesterday taught you that this is the one period and this is the thousands period. And when you get to the comma, you say thousands. So you would read this as 1,200. There's another way to write and name this number. You can write it the same way, except you're not going to put the comma. And then you're going to read it as 1,200. Because we only say thousands when the comma is there. So if the comma is not there, you read it as hundreds, 1,200. So let me show you what this looks like with place value blocks. So if this is 1,200, I would start with a thousands block. Okay, that would be 1,000s block. And then I would have 200 flats. These are going to represent hundreds. So I have 1,000 block and 200s blocks, which equals 1,200. Or I can do 1,200s. One thousand is equal to 10 hundredths. So I could draw 10 hundredths to equal 1,000. These all represent 100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That is the same as 1,000. So I also need 200. So I'm going to add 200s. Okay, so 10 hundredths plus 200s equals 1,200s. Let me show you another one. How about 1,600. I say 1, get to the comma, say 1,000, and then 600. If I write that number without the comma, I'm going to read it as 1,600. I could also write it as 1,000. 600. Or I could write it as 1,600.